Check Viewers. I'm here with the great Frank Hannon. How are you, brother?
Fantastic, man. Just had a great jam with Jared.
I saw that.
My heart is racing like 100 miles an hour.
So you have a previous encounter with him at Sturgis or something?
Yeah, the first time I saw Jared was at Sturgis, and he was playing to no one, but he was playing like he was playing at Madison Square Garden.
I love that. That's a great sentiment. Something I tell young artists, like, if whether it's 4,000 or 40,000, play your ass off, because everybody that's there to see you deserves a good
show. That's right. Well, you could tell he plays from the heart, you know, and he comes from the Midwest, and like our band came from South Sacramento. When you come from humble upbringings, you realize how much work you put into it, and you're playing from your heart and your soul at that point.
Right, yeah. So update us on all things Frank and Tesla.
Super busy. Tesla has a new album coming out that was produced by Phil Collin from Def Leppard.
Nice. You guys have a special relationship with Def Leppard.
We've known them forever, yeah. We
toured together a number of times. Yeah.
And I myself have been busy doing solo projects. Singing is my passion. I mean, guitar is my number one passion, but I love to sing. And my father-in-law, Dickie Betts, he told me, he goes, man, I sang Ramblin' Man, and I can still do it today. So it showed me how important it is to sing.
Right.
And so my last couple solo albums are based around the approach of vocals, yeah.
And that's good. You know, I mean, I found out that Frank Bello from Anthrax has a great voice himself.
I saw that video he put out. It's incredible, killer, man. Right? Yeah.
He sounds great. And, you know, it's cool to see people, you know, show a new wrinkle, a new side of themselves. You're known as a guitar player, but hey, getting your voice out there and showing that you have some versatility is always a good thing.
Yeah.
So, is there a Frank Hannon band solo?
There is. Yeah. I've got about six, or not including a couple live albums, solo albums.
Right.
And I have a Frank Hannon band as well of guys that I've played with for a long time.
Right.
Yeah. So and we just played in Chicago with Great White and Jackal and Steven Adler's Appetite.
Nice.
And you know, I'm really super busy. Too much, to be honest with you.
So, is there another tour coming up for Tesla when the record comes out?
Yeah, the tour starts. I'm going to leave the NAMM show and go straight into rehearsal, and we leave on Tuesday.
Wow. Oh, so you're jumping right into it. Well, that's cool.
And we're here at the Gibson guitar booth, and it's
great.
You're
a Gibson endorsee for a long time.
I've loved Gibson forever, yeah.
So, what do you have your own model yet? You should have your own.
Well, thank you. We're working on that.
There we go. I like it. We'll have to tell the guys down in Nashville, get this man his own axe, man.
All right.
Frank, it's good to see you again,
great
sir.
Good to see you too, man.
All right, good
luck.
See
you guys. Peace out.